A Whitehall principal accused of posting the words "Kick Islam out of America" on social media. Why one man who attended the school says he fears for the safety of others. Plus, authorities are investigating a deputy-involved shooting in Grant County. We'll bring you up to speed on the latest details tonight on Fox 16 News at 9.